Saad Vakasevnikov was born in Kazakhstan and became popular at the age of 9, according to the video where this little girl destroys the birch. Her personal record is 221 blows on the punching bag in 30 seconds. At the moment, the family lives in Voronezh, her mother's historical homeland. Family main room in the house is a large gym. The whole family train here. Parents have 5 daughters and 2 sons. Everyone is engaged in boxing except the smallest kid. Children study at home. Family choose homeschooling because Evnika often take part in programs around the world. Thus, in 2015, Evnika and her dad take part on the Little Big Shoots show with comedian Steve Harvey in Los Angeles. She has already taken part in a fantasy fairy tale, already worked with Luc Besson cameraman, film about this small girl, and her workout was already released. Evnika was invited on the BBC program in England. In addition, Quest Nutrition invited her to be their frontman. She took part in the program Best Among Others with Maxim Galkin, where she met with champion Nikolai Valuev in ring. The girl's dad Rustam is a candidate for master in boxing and he is also her coach. She started to train since her 3. A whole family trained together, 1 hour in the morning and 2 in the evening time, according their own system. They use special simulator which increase muscle strength. Her family support her and help her with video recording. The whole family support her in her main dream, became a great boxer. Evnika is a phenomena. Her boxing is incredible. She inspires people all over the world by her charisma. Mike Tyson, Ronda Rousey, UFC president Dana White and Roy Jones are distractedly like her.